That was close. Caitlin wasn't a threat. She just wanted to live her quiet life in the woods. She'd made it through so much to make it through the takeover and stay true to herself. She had to take such precautions. This is our fault. Well, we got out without being spotted, so we should be fine getting back to the bunker. Keep working on those DVDs until we get back. We cannot waste her sacrifice.